What's up, gang? It's Bristol, baby. And we're doing it in the 410s. Don't know why, I had a 305 race before this that I won at the line. Because the leader shot and did us dirty all damn race, and we got him at the frickin' line with a last corner pass. So I'm feeling good, and the 410s are at Bristol. I thought, effort, let's just do this. So this is the pick series. We're gonna just probably start at the back, I would say. I'll check our practice times. If we're not too far off the pace, we might qualify, see how we go. So I'll see you in a second for either quali or the main event. We don't know yet. Alright, gang, decided to qualify, so let's give it a red hot go. Try the middle bottom first, and then we'll go up the top for the second lap. I feel like the lower line is probably the quicker one. Was quicker by a good amount, actually. So low line's the better line. It's got us out of six right now, out of about 12, 13 cars from memory. So see you in a second for the main event. Should be exciting. All right, gang, third row outside, Bristol, 410 sprint cars. This should be massive, should be fast. Let's hope we don't get wrecked out. Let's get it. Holy crap, are we gonna do it? Nah. Failed out. I'm really gonna calm myself down here, gang. My heart's going 1,000 miles an hour right now. This is so goddamn fast. Oh man, that was so bad. Let off. There we go, that's better. Turn down, please turn down. There we go. Holy shit, we are buzzing right now, gang. Second place car's in the wall. We can get a run. We are putting the frickin' right rear of this cushion. He's got a bit of time on us since we hit the wall there. He's definitely made some time on us. Bad entry. Ten laps left. Caution. I forgot about those. Holy crap, lost all of our momentum. That car has got so much speed through the slick. That is so sick. Had that lift. It is all happening. We're just gonna stay on the hammer. That was unreal. I'm not mad about we didn't get the podium. Honestly, this sim just gets better and better. I'm not mad that we didn't get the fourth. We started in sixth. We made two places in a a race that, you know, 3 days ago I would have been too chicken shit to run. So congratulations to Shane, Jeremy, and Nick for the 1-2-3. You know, it sucks we couldn't keep that third spot after the restart. That was just a good jump. Good jump by, I'm guessing it was Nick. I swear this just gets better every day. Alright gang, thanks very much for checking it out. Appreciate it. Until next time. Bye for now.